Namaste, all of you. My name is Dr. Ritu Singh Rajput, Faculty of Agriculture and Veterinary Science. Today, we will discuss about the multiple sequence alignment. Multiple sequence alignment, generally three sequence alignment in practical. Heuristic approaches of the multiple sequence alignment, the progressive alignment, which is cluster W, substituents matrix based, and the constituent tea coffee, and the missiles. First, reduce time in space continuum. What is the multiple sequence alignment? A model indicate relationship between residue to different sequences, reveal similarity or dissimilarity. Why we need? MSA is the central to many bioinformatics application like phylogenetic tree, motifs, patterns, structure prediction like RNA and protein. And the aligning tree sequence is the same strategy as aligning two sequences. Use 3D Mantin cubes which each axis representing the sequence of the aligning. This is showing through there. These dots are showing for global alignment from the source of the things. Aligning alignment profiles are giving two alignment can be aligned. Then here is the showing alignment first and here is the showing alignment second. Given two alignment can be aligned them. Hint, use alignment corresponding profile combined. So we have collected the sequence and X, Y, Z and Y, V, V and align with two sequences through one and make a one combined alignment sequences. And this progressive alignment is a method of the multiple sequence alignment. This is the guide tree, sequence weighted a scoring scheme as the gap penalties. Progressive alignment work well of the close sequence, but the determinants to the distant sequence. Gaps in the consecutive strings are the permanent and the used profile to compare sequences. Cluster W, popular multiple alignment tool today. W stands to weighted and the three-step process, the construct pairwise alignment, build guide tree, and a progressive alignment guided by the tree. Here's a showing the cluster W algorithm. So first of all, as I discussed, as I told, construct the pairwise alignment, build the tree, and the progressive alignment guided the tree. Progressive alignment is scoring scheme is the arguably most influential component in progressive alignment, which is matrix based, cluster W, musil, use of substitution matrix of the assess the cost and the gap, always a gap. Consistency based on the scheme is the tea coffee, combined and the collection of the pairwise global and local alignment. Tea coffee uses is the first align closest two sequences. And the aligned two alignments and the extend library average over the each columns. No additional parameters required and the substitutional values the derived from the expanded libraries and already considered in the gaps. High scoring alignment segments enhanced by the data set the point that we have incentive to the gap penalties. Missiles tools for the fast MSA, initial progress and the alignment followed by the horizontal step. First the draft progressive, after that the improved progressive method, and the step three is the refinement using tree dependent structuring, and after that you can get the multiple sequence alignment. This is the multiple sequence history, scan of Carley and Limpman. And after that, the 1990 Frag Dottel progressive alignment in 1994, most popular multiple sequence alignment, which is a cluster W, anti 1998, Deline and 2000 is a tea coffee, 2004 coming the musil and the muscle, and the 2005. So these are the different multiple sequence alignment which has derived in various years. Thank you.